Het is een emu. Hoort sprinten.
Fleischman is de brand. To clean the wheels. Oeps. Even with the pantos down.
And oiled and then will going for sale.
And the Plan V Fleischman since 1964.
Die ze zien. En er is light inside. The lights are working in DCC anyway. But here it seems to be only on this side. Great. But the decoder doesn't like very much a DC analog driving in a way. Okay. And another Alstom S-Class 1300 with the Rode 1307 with different pantographs. Thank you. and delivery as it came in 1954, 53, 55, I don't know. Anyway, an Alstom class NS-13 hybrid. Perfect runner. In reserve for winter.
En de MET 54 voor osselkot hondenkop, which means doghead.
En het is een very loyal dog. Je kan het dit avant service in de Netherlands.
This one is of Lima. The length scale is 1 to 100. But still, it is a very nice train set. It runs also very fine.
Doesn't have to pull much. That will be a beautiful train set for your layout.
MAT 54 hondenkop in de city livery. De kop lopen.
En de 22-93. Allstrom 1612. En daar staat hij. Met een Suzuki motor. Want er gaan we weer.
Als ze 10 en de 1612 die gaan de verkoop in. Ook.
Zo, de Fleischmann en de S-Class 1200.
Hier is het rond gedaan.
Oké.